Lol.
I just got shown something really new that apparently was added last map. I didn't even know existed. New buckets you can buy from slash warp raid shop from the vendor guy. And it pretty much gens the walls for you. Like, you place them water. Like, if Nos does it now. Hang on, let's see if he does it. And it just gens the walls straight for you.
My fucking god, that's such an insane idea. How did you get such an... How did your devs think of such an original idea? Oh my god. That's so cool, Creeper's Edge. I didn't even... Wow, that's so cool. How has no one thought of this before? I love how you give credit to the people that came up with the idea. It's just so nice of you. I mean, credit where credit is due, man. That's such a cool, like, inventive new idea. How did you get the idea for so many things, Creeper's Edge? How did your devs think of this?
So hyped over this. Like, that is amazing.
Seriously, because I'm pretty sure it wasn't you and I'm not going to put you at fault. But your devs need to start giving credit to the ideas that they steal. Okay, enough Keemstar drama. On with the video.
One shot thing is mean, gay retarded nigga head and a You've been out all night, I don't know where you've been. You slurring all your words, not making any sense, but I don't fucking care at all. Cause I have hella big things for you. I act like I don't fucking care. Wait, how many cats do you have?
The one, but he's on my lap. Yo, I'm in. Oh my god, cat! If you get on the keyboard, I will murder you. Cat. To your channel. Swear to god.
Who the fuck moved in here?
I just looked up. Oh my god.
Yeah, I just looked. It's quite big.
Jesus Christ! What in the hell?
Wait, if you think this big, let me get a TP to this other one.
What the fuck? Whose is this?
This is an 8x8.
Cactus farm.
This is insane, right?
The hell? Well, one second. Man just paid me 200k. What the hell? That's so cool. This thing is so fast, I'm at like 240k already. Look, yeah, 240k, and I've been here. So this is like 30k in such a short amount of time. Considering all that like sugarcane mining took like 5 or 6 hours. So fast. And this farm is absolutely huge. This has gotta be like a 3x3, 4x4 farm? Damn, son. Oh yeah, this is a 4x4, it's gotta be. I think this is gonna be a one. How much is this now? It should be at 300k. Almost 300k from selling cactus. Like one inventory of cactus more. What? Oh, it's you. You bloody cheating abuser. Don't know where you've been. You're slurring all your words. Slurring all your words. Not making any sense. But I don't fucking care at all. Cause I have hella things for you. I act like I don't fucking care. How to make a base in 2 minutes or less, 101. It's like, you just... fucking place a gen bucket on the outside of where you want the base, and then you stop. Hey guys, welcome to fucking Erratus episode motherfucking 3. As you've seen in this, the base has got done. As you saw in that little speed, I think I'm gonna open every video with a little speed thing. You know, the opener and stuff. Right now, considering I've got the cow spawner, I've got some extra money to buy more cow spawners, we're gonna actually make the cow spawner. Then I'm gonna let my cat up onto my lap. Hey buddy. I'm gonna try and play as best I can with the cat tail right in my face, and I'm a little bit further away from the mic, so we'll see how this sounds when I edit things. So everyone can just get things done. Let me just quickly check why. Okay, we're at like a decent why. We've got loads and loads of space to make everything else. So we're going to make a quick cow spawner somewhere here. I haven't made one of these in a really long time, actually. So this is going to be just area for chests. So if you've never made a cow spawner, this is going to be like my mini tutorial on how to make a cow spawner. So we want to make the rim of it on however long it's going to be. We've got this right now. So right here will be a layer of hoppers going into chests. Some chests on that side, some chests on this side. See, at this point, I'm really kind of wishing that I built one of these on a test server in Schematica and then did it, and then just use Schematica to do that. Console client, I've had a couple people ask, yeah, that's allowed on the server. Schematica is allowed on this server. If we put lava right here, they probably aren't going to fall and die. So the chew will be cobblestone. You know what, I'll probably make, you know what, let's do that now. Okay, so I'm not entirely sure on what to do with this bit, but I know I want to put the corners as spruce wood. Yeah, this is the sort of look I'm going for. It might look bad. I don't care. I kind of like it. Imagine like cows dropping through that. I'm going to at least need 240k so I can buy two cow spawners left over by the time I buy hoppers. And hoppers are 8k. So what I'm going to do for now, I'm going to place all the necessary chests down. 8 times 6, what is that? 58k? 58? 58, probably. Maybe. I don't know. Something like that. So we can spend about that much. So there's that. And that's, we're going to put our cow spawners over so they fall directly on the edge here. So we just keep going like this. God damn it. I don't know why I thought that would work. Good, good. Again, this bit, you can design your own little box. Like, you can go up and out and make yourself a custom box. I think what I'm going to put on the side of it, just to establish dominance, I'm going to write a giant F on the side for Finster because I made it. And also, this is my, although I'm not the leader, this is my faction now. And what you want to do is under, I just kind of realized, under these you want to put your cow spawners. So I'm going to grab, in fact, you know what? Oh, by the way, look at this. This piece of glass in here is knockback 100. One of the admins gave it to me. I don't plan on using it, but if we ever do any hacker hunting like we did before, we're going to mess with some hackers with that. So I'm going to keep that in the ender chest there because I don't know how to enchant that again. So I didn't have a home here, so I asked the mod in the faction if I could sell some. He seemed a little bit reluctant, but as long as I don't touch the other chest, he's fine. So we just need to get to 140k, then we can buy two, and then we can start selling, we can start using the cow spawner and selling cow loot. The mod called Vexoni, he's in the faction, Medmed. Shout out to him for letting me use the farm. OmitX was the first guy to let me use the farm, but this guy willingly TP'd me back without me having to come back here. Okay, so now we've got, now let's buy some cow spawners. One, two, nice, e-chesty. So I've kind of realized that I don't think my method's gonna work like that, like this. Oh, this is gonna be a lot of work. Anyway, I'll cut back when that's done. So I got it done pretty quick. Oh wait, need to throw that away. So guys, I got it done pretty quickly. So, and also Sagtot's here. Remember yep. This dude? Was over here,
also,
what are we doing?
Also, you realize you're a Riri, right? You have to put the signs way higher up to make it more efficient so that so you have the lava higher so they're on fire and then they die from the fall, so you get less time with them down there because the lava's going to break the fall.
You know what? I don't care, Sagtot. I don't care.
God, not build a cow grinder.
Shut up. It's been a while. It really is. Like, the faction name suits it exactly of what's in the base right now.
Big empty pile of fuck all.
Faction name Abyss. This is what, this is the
base is a great big abyss.
Or is it just a hole leaving? Why is the cows not spawning? God damn it. I still haven't put lava down. Hey, it's really laggy on the server right now. Can I put lava down as they fall? Yes, yes I can. That's how laggy the server is right now.
7 up. Weren't they on Thingamabobby's server?
Yeah, but we don't speak about that. Oh, I'm stupid.
Well done!
I forgot to
shift. Well done, Finn. You should have shift-clicked.
Shut up.
Very slash lovely. Shop, like a shoppy thingy thing.
Yeah. And now we build 6 of the layers for 3 cows.
Because we're being optimistic.
Yep. How many cow spawners did you say we can get on this thing?
76.
76. And so far we've got 3. The top faction has 161. Second top has 71. You are why we can't have nice things.
I thought that was... Who was that?
You.
No, it was someone else who we decided why we couldn't have nice things.
I'm going to go out on a whim and say it was you.
No, you're right, it was me, I just remembered.
It was probably CJ in all fairness. I think Slash Cell's working now. I'm not sure if it's available for everyone because they're probably testing it, but I'm definitely going to use it. Because look, you do slash sell. I think what I've been told by Dorito is that whatever sellable in shop, you can sell in the slash sell as well. Higher ranks will be able to get sell all and sell all for an item as well. And remember, console client is legal. So yeah, you do as that as you please, but sell all is going to be a thing, like sell all and then one item, like the actual, just that's going to be just a command. And remember, console client's allowed. Oh my god, what? Someone just paid me? Amit just paid me 350k. No, Sagtot, I will not touch your...